I'm the fastest. No one can outrun me.
Except for me, maybe. And everyone else here. Hello, everyone, and welcome to Jake Eyes Plays ShovelKnight. This is a side-scrolling platform game like Mario or Castlevania. The old ones, not the new ones. This isn't a new game, but it's not as old as it looks. It actually came out in 2014, but it's trying as hard as it can to look and sound like an old Nintendo game from the 1980s. I tried this game about a year ago, but it didn't leave me with a good first impression. I had some issues with the mechanics. But I kept seeing it on people's Game of the Year lists and hearing people I trust claim it was really well designed, so I'm gonna give it another whack. With a shovel. Because this is ShovelKnight. Alright, where's the K? K, where's K? Oh my gosh, where's K? There it is. So yeah, just like the old Nintendo games, you can't type it in with the keyboard. You gotta use your controller to type your name in with the big letters like this.
Long ago, the lands were untamed and roamed by legendary adventurers.
He's got a hilt on his shovel.
Of all heroes, none shone brighter than ShovelKnight and ShieldKnight. But their travels together ended at the Tower of Fate, when a cursed amulet wrought a terrible magic. When ShovelKnight awoke, the tower was sealed, and ShieldKnight was gone. His spirit broken, a grieving ShovelKnight went into a life of solitude. But without champions, the land was seized by a vile power, the Enchantress, and her Order of No Quarter.
Order of No Quarter, huh?
Now the tower is unsealed, and devastation looms. A new adventure is about to begin.
Yep. It certainly is. Okay, ShovelKnight is a knight with a shovel. Pretty self-explanatory. He digs things with his shovel. Whether they be the ground or his enemies' faces. Hey. I wonder if you can juggle those things. So we're on our quest to save our shield friend. And all we have is a shovel for now. The shovel breaks things. I wonder if you can juggle these things long enough. No. All right. It's like in Painkiller, if you juggle an enemy, you get more treasure out of them. It doesn't seem that way, though. Maybe I'm just not doing it enough. Let's do it. Aw, I couldn't jump over him. I was gonna try it on that guy, but I got a little bit too close with a shovel on there. There. Alright. Okay. At this point, you can jump over. You can do this downward attack by pressing downward. I don't know how I figured that out on my first try. Because there's nothing here in a way of tutorials that would explain that. But apparently I must have figured it out at some point. I hope this isn't going to be one of those playthroughs where I have to go consult the internet every once in a while. Looks like it's shaping up that way, since they didn't tell me about that one. Alright, little beetle. You have bobbled your last bibble, beetle. Yeah. I've heard that spikes kill you in one hit in this game. So, don't want to touch that. Okay, I remember having a lot of trouble with this guy on my first try through. Until I figured out you could do this. Yeah. I was ranting for hours about how that boss was unfair. Because, you didn't have time to attack it between its things, and you didn't have any way to guard against it. I also recently discovered that you can throw those skulls at these guys. Don't worry, guys. We'll be getting past the point where I already know all, where I know what I'm doing, and things will get more interesting. I promise. and you guys can laugh at my ineptitude. Because that's what Let's Playing Hard Games is really all about. Okay, come up here. Just like last time, you can get these out of the way. These guys surprised me too many times. Oh, here we go. Aw, man. I wanted to see if it was possible to juggle those things forever. What the heck? There's not anything here, is there? Alright. Okay, does anyone spot a magical secret? Because I do. Actually, no, I spotted a mundane secret. Very important to make that distinction. Alright, let's pick up this music note thing. I have no idea what it does. Get out of here. Back to the ma- Ah! You thought I didn't see you there! Secret pile. I saw you. I'm sharp. I know what I'm doing. Okay. Secret pile here. Kill the slime. Kill the blocks. Okay. Now, if I remember correctly, the only way to get that gem is to make is to defy your immediate instincts and then do that. So I'm going to do that. Ooh, turkey. I don't think I've seen a turkey used as a healing item in many games. Besides maybe Symphony of the Night. Kill this little slime. I think it's a slime. Alright, we're gonna destroy all these blocks because I hate blocks. That was satisfying. Okay. Waterfall land. Waterfall full of water. I don't know what I'm saying. Oh man, if that had pushed me back into the thing, I would have been so angered. Let's see. Get all the green. Alright, we got two ways to go here. Is one of these... Oh, this looks like a secret path. That makes sense, actually. Because it was behind a wall. So this would be the secret path. Got all the things. I remember having a huge amount of trouble with this downward attack. I don't know why. Maybe I tried attacking downward, and that's why it wasn't working. Alright. I'm pretty sure you can't go this... Yeah, you can. Alright. Okay. Is that the bat? Yeah, I remember you were in here. You've tricked me many times doing that. I break open the thing, then run through to gather all the treasure, and then he would come out and take me away. Just like you. Yeah. The game's kind of broken right now because I've already played this section a few times. I know all its tricks. Hopefully we can get to the more amusing scenes of me screwing up over and over. Those will come, I promise. This game is actually pretty hard. Gotcha. Alright, let me try this. Gotcha. The first time I came through here, I tried jumping on him, and then he flew into this little, into the little patch of dirt right there, and I couldn't follow him, and I just ended up falling down the pit. And then I did it again, because apparently I didn't learn the first one. Alright. Concentrate on the dragon. When in doubt, try and land on his back. Because, That was stupid. I feel stupid. And I deserve to feel stupid. That was dumb. Yeah, you ain't getting past me, buddy. Okay, let's try that again. Ah, I still don't know of a way to stop that from happening. There we go. And he dropped all his goodies into the... Alright. Alright, I remember this. Last time... Yeah, I'm not doing... Yeah, that's exactly how that should have gone. Very first time I came in here, I walked in here, I tried to jump across, and as soon as I did, this guy jumps out, tries to get me. So I swing my shovel at him, and the force of me swinging my shovel caused me to back into the pit. And then I did it again, the second time I came through here. Alright. Yeah, exactly. Okay, let's try this again. Okay, good. Don't have to die as embarrassedly as I did before. Pro tip, you can cancel out of this downward attack thrust thing by swinging your shovel. Otherwise, you'll do it automatically. And you'll never be able to land on a block like this. Gonna be safe and land on top of one of these things. And just assume, that there's something in the grass. Ah, there we go. Shovel some crap, because I'm Shovel Knight. That is what Shovel Knight does best. Saw the secret rock. Open the secret rock. Get the secret thing. Doink. Secret area, I hope. I actually know, because I've gone through this part before. I'm a liar, you shouldn't trust me. Open this up. Treasure chest! Another purple one. Okay, teach this bubble a lesson, and let's get out of here. Doink. Dang it! Yeah, you can swing your shovel over there. Hey, I didn't notice this the first time. I found a new thing. Alright. Now what? Ooh, who's this? Black Knight.
I knew you'd show your face sooner or later. The Cerulean coward! Turn back, Shovel Knight! There's nothing here for you anymore!
Stand aside, Black Knight! I've no quarrel with you. I must return to the Tower of Fate.
Your time away has dulled your senses. Can't you see? This entire valley has been conquered by the Enchantress. And her invincible knights of the Order of No Quarter stand between you and the tower. But none of that matters, because anyone after the Enchantress has to go through me. Steal thy shovel!
But I already have thy shovel. I don't need to steal it. That was a terrible joke. Don't worry, though. I feel adequately ashamed of myself for that joke. And if I don't, then I'm sure losing to this guy will fill me with the adequate quantity of shame. Come back here. Ah! I almost didn't have enough space to dodge that. Yeah. Ah! Ah! Gotta predict where he's gonna land. I bet they made him move fast enough that you can't use that. Yeah, I gotcha. I bet they made him move fast enough that you can't use that downward attack on him more than once. Hey, I've never killed this guy before. Yeah, victory shovel. Okay, this is as far as I've ever gotten before, so everything after this point is new to me. There should be plenty of hilarious deaths after this point. Okay. Campfire. Very Dark Souls. In fact, having to reacquire your money after you die is also very Dark Souls. Catcher. I can move right now. Did I catch her? Yeah, it was a dream. That's not surprising. The next boss is gonna have more health. Oh. I can move. Oh. Okay. I was hitting the D-pad there, back and forth, and I was just flinching. Why did I put treasure? Wait, feat accomplished? What is that? Feats? Oh, these are like, achievements. Only you. Use caution and common sense around campfires. Oh, so I got... Alright, it's a reference to Smokey the Bear. Fair enough. I had the presence of mind to put out my campfire by shoveling it to death. I don't know why I put gems and stuff in there, because... I mean, that's the only way they could have gotten in there, right? Is if I put them in the campfire. Oh! And now it's Mario 3. Mario... Super Mario Brothers 3, I should say, right? Is there a game called Mario? I don't know. Feral says,
"Halt! No weapons! We have enough to worry about lately without everyone swinging swords around."
Ah, but I don't have a sword, I have a shovel.
Oh, haha! That's no weapon, just a shovel. You may enter then. And don't forget, press up to talk to everyone.
Yaggity yak, yaggity yak.
I remember before the Order of No Quarter, when we weren't afraid to walk around like this.
If you are getting stressed out, try fishing. You never know what you'll catch.
Hey, I remember you. Where is that red knight you used to hang out with?
She became the plot of the story, unfortunately.
Have you met the Trailbooking? He's quite the character.
Make sure to press up to talk to people, like you just did now.
Yeah, because every game has to make that joke now.
That odd fellow Chester is selling relics. I'm so tempted to buy some.
Head to the juice bar for fresh squoze juice. Morning, noon, or night.
Get a real weapon.
You know those glass checkpoints? You can break them for treasure. But if you do, they stop being checkpoints.
I imagine they would.
Hail, traveler. I am but a simple bard, but I have a big problem. I have lost all my music sheets. My entire repertoire lays scattered across the land. If you ever find a music sheet, return it to me and I shall reward you handsomely. Whoa! You have 2 music sheets! Magnificent! Take 500 gold for each!
Is he gonna give me more if I say no? No? Aw, man. I can't extort him. Or whatever it's called.
Let's see here. You found Strike the Earth! Ah, Ostinito Trumpet Triplets. Is there anything you can't render into pure magic? Now that I have this music sheet, I can perform it for you at any time. Just ask. Hail, Shovel Knight, hero of music. What can the humble bard do for you today?
Play me a song.
Splendid! What would you like to hear?
Let's see. No weapons here. Every town should have its own anthem. Tough times call for spirited song. Okay. Is that the name of this town? No weapons here? Or is it just the anthem? Anthem. That. A decisive blow. Enter the arena and feel like a champion. The audience is watching from off-sight. Main theme. Steal thy shovel. Shovel Knight sounds so formal, you should choose a nickname. Sounds familiar. Alright. Let's mess with this later.
You meet that old witch down in the juice bar. I think she tells fortunes, but she won't talk to me.
Have you ever seen sparkles rising from a bottomless pit? Those spots is where the real riches is.
Oh, you've got a pretty face. You should come visit often.
Wait, how do you know what my face looks like? I'm wearing a helmet. Aw, man, I can't hurt anyone. Oh well. Hey, I can come up here. Is there... A gastronomer.
Pottage and poultry, mutton and meat. Your maximum health will increase if you eat.
Bring a meal ticket. I'll whip up a feast. Godition might have some. Now where's that sly beast?
Decisions. Should I extend my magic or my health? Or just eat a tin can?
Why not buy my meal ticket and help narrow my options?
Sure. Yep, I've got enough gold for that. 1,000 gold for a meal ticket.
A meal ticket! Hand it to me! I'll get to work on my best recipe! I'll dazzle your palate in no time or less! So bon appetit and pardon the mess!
Is this gonna raise my maximum health? It did! Great, thank you, man. Can I buy another meal ticket from this guy? Ah, it's more expensive this time.
Want more use out of your relics? Oh yes, of course. I can increase your maximum magic, good? Oh, but no relics yet. What? I can't... You have to find some relics. Chester, down the ladder. He always has the weirdest things. Wait, what was I doing?
Which one of y'all's is Chester? Juice maid.
Ah, a new face. Dancers, acolytes, witches, goats, everyone's welcome in here. Ooh, that Spectre Knight. If someone could defeat him, I would bestow upon them my greatest treasure.
Oh, woe is me, the king of nothing. Not to rule but my lone barstool. King Knight sits upon Pridemore's throne? That gilded goon! He'll get his soon.
Hey, that rhymes. You should hang out with the gastronomer. Grandma Swamp. Yeah, that looks like a Grandma Swamp, all right.
Double, treble, soil and shovel. My third eye knows your useless infos. Excavatio! The number of dig piles you've dug is 7. Aurum infiniosa. The amount of gold you've collected is 5,999. Thanato refutatum. The number of times you have fallen in battle is 2. Temporum perpetua. The total time you've spent adventuring is 23 minutes and 40 seconds.
Oh, interesting. That, Audacity tells me it's actually more like 25 minutes.
I magically see all of your acts. Come back again for more useful facts.
Thanks for helping me, kindly witch.
I'm not a witch.
Okay. So who am I supposed to talk to? Where's Chester? Ooh, is this... Are you Chester? Frogman? Croaker?
Hey, ShovelKnight. I know things are tough, but don't throw in the towel. That King Knight, you give him an inch, and he thinks he's a ruler.
Hello, fish friend. All hail the Troupel King.
Okay.
The king of fruit and fish. Long may his stem grow.
Who?
You've never heard of the Troupel King? Half trout and half apple, pronounced like mouthful? He's one of the forest guards, here to help those in need. I'm telling the truth. If you ever visit the sacred grotto, hold your chalice aloft, and the Troupel King will appear! As it happens, I have been entrusted to sell Troupel chalices to believers. Would you like one?
Stores Ichor. Okay. I'm gonna find out that this thing's useless, aren't I? Troupel chalice. Hold up and press, thing. A vessel for storing mythical ichor, but where to find it?
Psst! Hey, blue guy, you wouldn't believe the merchandise I've got for you today. Why not have a look?
Fishing rod and a chaos sphere. Okay, I think a world in which a chaos sphere only costs twice as much as a fishing rod is a good one. Or a terrible one. It's one of those two. Are you sure? Yes, let's buy one of these chaos spheres. I have no idea what it does, but the name implies that it does something cool. An orb of boundless combat potential. Give it a good throw. I might have to check out, I think there's an alternate control scheme where you don't have to, where you don't have to hold up. You can get an extra button. I might have to look into that. Alright, I've got a relic, and I don't think I can afford... increasing my magicka, so
I guess we'll have to wait.
Wow, Mr. Knight, nice stick. Come on, let's play. I'm sorry, but you're a bit too short for me.
For you to what? You know what? I don't want to know.
Are you really the Shovel Knight? Prove it by digging up this dirt. Oh my god, he is! Wow, incredible! You really are Shovel Knight!
Whew, these buckets are heavy. I'm the fastest. No one can outrun me.
Except for me, maybe. And everyone else here. Oh hey, check it out. Music Man's note. Oh yes, I can jump on top of Water Lady. And I just stole some treasure. Am I gonna get in trouble for this?
Shovel Knight, many trials await you. Don't despair. May each defeat strengthen your resolve.
Whew, these buckets are heavy.
You didn't even notice that they gained a whole bunch of weight when I stood on your back? Okay.
Alright, I think it's about time to end the episode. Goodbye, everyone. Next episode, we'll take on one of these other levels. See you then.